Just imagine, if you were standing right here over 60 years ago, you'd be standing in the middle of an orange grove. One visionary man stood right where you are now, but instead of orange trees, he envisioned a magic kingdom. This man's name was Walt Disney, and his dream would be called Disneyland.
It has been said,
as long as there is imagination left in the world, Disneyland will never be complete.
Imagination? We got a lot of that around here. Right, Tinkerbell? Oh, atta girl, Tink. Sprinkle your pixie dust. Let's show them just how magical this place can be. Come on, everybody. Here we go.
Switch on the sky and the stars glow.